Well, while Punxsutawney Phil is a big hit in Pennsylvania, we all know, we do it a bit differently here in Texas on Groundhog Day. We have BK Bob, an armadillo that lives west of Austin. This morning, Bob came out of his hole. Professor Al Manick observed his behavior, decided that winter is not over yet.
Let's get Jim's verdict on that one.
I think Punxsutawney Phil, who said 6 more weeks of winter, is maybe accurate for the Northeast, but not around here.